Hi, Phillip Slater here, and welcome to this postcard from Scotland. I've just spent 3 days as part of a training initiative for maintenance supervisors and materials controllers at Aberdeen in Scotland. And I'm currently on the train from Aberdeen to Glasgow so I can catch a flight home. While I've been here in Scotland, I've enjoyed some of the delights of this country, some of the culinary delights especially, such as haggis, taties, neeps, potato scones, black pudding, and of course single malt scotch. Now, of course, I'm enjoying the delights of the landscape on a beautiful day as we travel south through down to Glasgow. During the training, one of the guys made an interesting comment. He said, "We reinvent the wheel every 5 years." And so we had a discussion about that. What did he really mean by that? And it turned out that what he meant was that it seems every 5 years this topic, particularly around spare parts management, comes up and gets discussed and they go through training and so forth. But they never really nail making the changes required in order to just put the issue to bed and have an ongoing good management of spare parts. And the reason we decided as a group was that the implementation they have of changes tends to be fairly superficial. That is, what they've done in the past is they've done some training and they've sought to get some inventory optimization. They've seen some of their inventory levels come down and then moved on to the next topic. And so what we're really trying to do now, and what we've been doing with this training, is to be able to say, well, let's make some fundamental changes about the way you do business. Let's change your policies and procedures. Let's change the measures and reportings you use so that you've got greater transparency. Let's make it part of the way you do business that people think differently about spare parts. Now, this isn't going to be something that will happen overnight, of course. It's going to take months, if not on, maybe even a year or two before they really start to embed the change. They'll see benefits much sooner than that, but just seeing the benefits isn't enough. We want to make sure we embed change so that they continue to have those benefits for years to come. Now, my challenge to you is, what are you doing? Is your implementation superficial? Are you taking the hard line and saying, we've got to change the way we do business? That's the only way you'll get a lasting result when you're dealing with your materials and spare parts management. I'm Phillip Slater, and thanks for taking part in this postcard from Scotland.